Spezi. Oh, damn. Wait a second. Too loud, too loud. Stop it. Okay. Then, video, not 3800, we want this. Then maybe yeah, I'm also happy to do that, but we have to. Where is it? Wicked weeds. Wukinoids, come on, display it properly, yeah, good. Oh, we have so multiplayer. We start with easy.
Adrenos used to be a wondrous place, a rich and prosperous island, home to a busy trading port. But that was not meant to last. It began when strange formations like giant soil tracks started to appear across the island. No one was able to explain how they were made. Soon after the formations appeared, earthquakes followed. Weak at first, they grew more frequent and more violent. A few days later, three volcanoes erupted in the island lagoon, hurling stones, sinking ships, crushing buildings. Captains feared for the safety of their vessels. All trade stopped. People left Adrenos aboard fleeing ships. The brave few who had remained soon regretted their decision. An enormous volcano that lay dormant for centuries erupted, flooding the island with a pyroclastic wave, covering it with lava and hurling stones miles away. Those who had made it to the ships were evacuated, myself among them. What we left behind was an apocalyptic landscape of fire and dust. Periodic eruptions turned our beautiful home into a hellish nightmare, disrupting both naval and aerial traffic for years. Despite their best efforts, not even the best Imperial geologists were able to explain the volcano's sudden appearance. Several years later, exiles from Adrenos secured funding for an expedition to return to the island and discover what happened. It was my honor to serve as the captain of the Archimedes submarine. As we surfaced a safe distance from Adrenos' shore, we knew that this expedition to reclaim our homeland had only just begun.
Like Windows, whoop, 90, and then stuck. Okay. Options, video. Ultra. Texture resolution, shadow soft, medium, very high. Ultra. Bloom. Off. Okay. Hi, Captain. We have to treat this all? No. I guess not. Craft drillship core. Mein Copper Ohr, okay. Oh, maybe we have a little bit sound delay. Okay, das war's cool. Go to the destroyed module. Better have a gun. We never have enough stuff. Especially copper. Copper is in this game the... Oh, that's too hot. Copper is in this game the most stuff. Wait a little bit. You see on the top, volcano eruption in 16 minutes. We don't have that much time. Auto save, okay. Pickaxe. Oh, okay. Use submarine systems for production. Okay. Then we go back, I guess. Before the volcano eruption goes, I have to craft something. Drillship core. Refinery. Oh, I don't have any coal. Go to ore deposit, press left mouse button to mine. Coal. Damn it. Maybe I have mined too much copper. And because I mined so much coal, copper, that my coal was not enough to smelt all the copper. But I need the coal for searching thingies. Okay. This. Thank you. Select the upgrade tab. What? This is the work table? No. This is the work table, okay. This is the captain, okay. We have received a distress call of heavy damaged drill ship that will soon surface close to our location. Destroy the cogs and try to claim the drill ship using the core you just crafted. Based on the research, the core is control unit of a drill ship. Claim drill ship, okay. I don't know what I have to do without the explanation, because it's a little bit long time when I played this game. I expect some enemies. Okay, walk into the drill ship. Core slot is rounded object on the wall. This. Contact drill ship. Drill ship is heavily damaged. It must have been hit by a volcanic eruption. It's still capable of traveling, but the hull is in very bad condition. Fix all the destroyed walls, place the door frame, accept quest. Okay, cool, what last? Where is cool? Place cool into the storage, okay. It's this copper. We need coal, not copper yet. Let's see, maybe we find nearby coal. Looks good. Seriously, inventory is full. Hmm. That's a medikit. Maybe I should take this with me. Okay, click the button. Replacement. Okay, quick wrench. Okay. Roof, yes, a roof. More quests available in the radio. Now you are on your own. Discover what happened to the island. You need to upgrade the drill ship in order to reach other areas. Captain offers additional tutorial quest and feeling lost, contacting through radio, press F1 for game help. Okay. Where do I have to put this? Ooh, 2 minutes. Because when you under the earth, you don't get damage by eruption. Let's see. Maybe this region here gets destroyed. Forty seconds. Boom. Maybe a little bit loud. Occupied by a drill ship, okay. Occupied by a drill ship, okay. So we cannot go there. Then we're searching in the underground for new stuff. Iron ore. Why we can't grab this iron ore? Okay. There is someone. Okay, we came from here. Before water from storage. I have sulfur powder. I have to produce more. Okay. Click menu button. Charter, hello. Okay, that's dead. Lappy, thank you for the raid. Welcome, raiders. How was your stream? Item is missing. What is missing? Coal. Okay, I have to get coal. Where I can put this crap here? Some place. We have coal. What? So coal have to be in the storage. Okay, all right, Lappy. Thanks for the wait again.
Nein, doch. Oh.
And thank you for the one. Thank you. I don't understand. This is also a multiplayer game, I realized. It's not only single player. But I try to understand, I played it before, but here. Grab some coal. Produce black powder. Copper bullet casings. Module tab. So hier. Component tab. Okay, produce pistol turret ammo. Okay, produce pistol turret work table tab. Okay. Then I have this. Use mouse wheel to select chosen pistol turret. Empty wall. Yeah, nice. Turret draws ammo from drillship storage. Okay, drillship storage. Turret ammo. Well done. Yeah, then we craft another one. Items missing: copper plates, copper tubes. copper ingot we have on top in the storage somewhere. Okay, now we should have a little bit. Now let's put this in the boxes. Okay, now we have turret on this side and turret on other side. Should be defendable. Now let's see. We can find here. What the fuck? Holy crap. Okay. Grab everything. I think it's not the problem to find copper or coal. Okay. Holy shit, that was close. I'm mostly searching for technology. But I think coal is also not wrong when I mine coal. Let's see what we can find. Can I go up here? Come on. Drill ship taking damage. Somebody attacks my drill ship. Good that I have. Some turrets. See, maybe we can loot something here. Sheriff, hallo, willkommen. I don't know if he can access. But we mine this coal. Will be useful. Coal means energy, and you don't have enough energy at all. should get some copper also. What's that? I take it. Almost full. Can we find another stuff? No, we cannot go in here. There's one drill ship. Okay. I guess we mine this. What is? Or boost? Boost. There's a factory. No, it's not a factory. It's a drill ship. Scrap this. Build ahead. I'm full. I should craft something. Inventory full. Okay, slowly we getting to something. Cool. Copper Scrap Metal, das kann der. Das kann der. In some minutes we have to leave because volcano eruption. Here more. Yeah. Also this. Thank God I have turrets. Yeah. Resource rich. Utility gets great. EG. Of 24. What? Maybe we go down, it's safer. 2 minutes. Okay, let's look around. No, stop. Go to surface. So. Drillship core. Consumable. That. Module. Door module. Storage is full. Hey, OVTV. So I guess I have to search what I can craft. Copper bank parts. Header. I'm good. Thanks for asking. I'm playing again Vulcanoids. It's a steampunk game. I can show my ship. It's a underground ship. And every 30 minutes you have an eruption. What destroys most of the stuff what's going on here. And we're back on this spot, but I don't have to mine, so it's really steampunkish, because you will see you need coal and stuff, and everything is with steam. I have played this game, I think, a year before, but I'm not sure. Maybe I have to do more tutorial that I can go further. Because you can craft modules, you can make a ship bigger. You can upgrade it. For example, I have built this two turrets, one on each side. So when an enemy comes close, the ship begins to fire at the enemy. And on top you see volcano eruption in 30 minutes. So in 30 minutes I should go under Earth, because it's too dangerous to stay here. Leppy was online and has raided me, and Nevenge will be online in some minutes, I think, or hours, I'm sure. Let's put this here. Cannot stack more than 5, okay. Can only craft this crap, okay. Maybe we have to research something. Production module tier 1. Builder head, 1 available, 2 needed. Null available, null available. 8, refined tech. I need some coal, okay, where's... Give me some coal. I'm not sure what I'm doing, but it works somehow. Maybe that's also... Let's research all this stuff. I liked this game when it came out. And I played a little bit. Schematics for built-in production module technology. Yeah, sure. Can be crafted. 5 sulfur powder. We have sulfur powder here. No, I have not been busy at work because My work was not able to give me work. The researches. So I had basically this week was free for me. And next week I have vacation. Who's writing in Discord? So I had a lot of free time this week. Finished. Can I do new stuff now? Production module allows the production of devices. 3 copper bolts. One pump. No, I need pump. Search station. I not have really an idea what I'm doing, but Converter, Builder Head, Mental Production. Okay, this other stuff I have to find, I guess. Yeah, it looks so. But I have no idea how to make a pump. Take item. So now I have upgrade starter Intel Research Tier 1. Rate production module, converter, Intel production. Wait, here already in. Can we put it here? No. What was that? Ah, okay. What now? Why the turret comes out? Repair damaged modules. Produce this. Finished. Equip wrench. Look at the damaged module. Well done. Okay, you have repaired. Then module-based production. In COGs use large machine built in their drillship called modules for production. Trying to harness this technology for us as well. They don't require coal, but they need a steady supply of energy generated by derailleurs, boiler or coal plants. Find pump. Find the pump. So let's see. We loot from other drillship. It's really far away. Can I go back in 15 minutes? It's a problem. I can be looted from blue. Ah, okay. It's blue guys. Okay, okay. What? We don't have ammo left? I have a pump. he don't follow me. Yeah, the moment when you don't have any ammunition to shoot. How to get out this? Oh, okay. Other side. So first we need some ammunition. 20. That we need black powder. Okay. Now we can do the task. Module tab. Production module tier 1. So now equip the wrench. By pressing 1, okay, and put it here. Produce production station. Okay. We can place the production station. Copper plates, copper tubes, copper bolts. Drill ship storage is full. Okay. What is honey game? Yeah, it's a program what uses your bandwidth and you get money for it. Simply spoken. I have to have this in the... Damn it. Plates, more plates.
Wozu ist das?
Das ist blaues Licht.
Und was macht es?
Es leuchtet blau.
Oh, Herr Heil, hello. And thank you for the gifted sub to VTV. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And everyone, don't forget, get into the sub raffle. You can win something. I don't have much stuff. But I try to reward subbing. One more. Now it's producing. Yeah, drill chip segment. How's your day, Harry? Long time working? Is it installed already or do I have to install it? It's produced, but where is it? Can only be installed in the underground, okay. Then go to the underground. Isn't finished yet, that's sad. That's really sad. Okay. Now we have a second segment. Module, research devices, gather this module, research production into refinery module. We do this. Pick up copper from Morast. Pick up coal. Okay, we have coal, we need the copper. Use copper ingot. I have copper ingot. Where's my copper ingot? Sophie's drill ship. You have to do that on the surface. Okay. 3 minutes we have to make a little speedy. Click the menu button. The drill ship top window. Into storage. Ah. Produce copper bolts. Oh, I have copper bolts. No, I don't have copper bolts. Produce copper plates. I don't have copper plates. Okay. Put that in. Put that in. Do the test. Storage module. Okay. Then we go up, we go to menu and place it. No, equip wrench. Okay, go to underground. 30 seconds. Wah! Go, 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 go. TV is starting to with the food talk. That was close. That was really close. It was really, really close. Ah, it's not deployed. Yeah, now we can inspect all the stuff. storage. Here we can put the stuff. And maybe the ore we can store here, yeah. To make more room for other stuff. Window, hello. Okay, module repair kit we don't need at the moment. Place the ore here, place this here. The other stuff can be in the storage. Next quest, research device. New resources require better smelting machine. Module based refinery can do much more and much faster than work tables. The mine can still use the work table refinery for power emergencies or to smelt underground. Okay. Surface the drill ship. Now we have 32 minutes left to make some stuff. I think I have enough material to... Okay, have fun, VTV. Okay, we have storage, 13, okay, what else we can craft? Equip pickaxe? Meters, okay. Let's see. Meters. It's a range. Meters. Oh shit. Better not fight these guys. I have a mission. Okay, maybe we should mine two of them. Not my drill ship. Meters. It's really far away. In the meantime, chat, maybe somebody wants a crate. Energy low. Oh shit. Power plant module. Okay. I don't have a shredder. What? Copper plates, two copper plates. No, I need the production module. Switch it off. I can switch it on. Okay. Oh, Ascus has won. GG. Great. GG. And Teril, again, thank you for the gifted sub. Maybe you find some cool emote in this crate. I know you're not often here, so maybe you can use the crate or use the emote. I guess Ascus has already all of the emotes. Oh wait, must go here. Boom. Minutes. See from Red COGs. Where are the red guys? I don't know exactly. I saw you gifted somebody a sub and you by yourself was not sub, so I gifted you a sub. Yeah, that's true. Because you're always supportive to me. It was not Smoke, I think. It was on a different channel. I'm not sure. Which channel? I think it was not Smoke. Let me see. Inventory, maybe I can see it here. Oh no, it was per credit card, so I don't see it on the... Yeah, no idea. It was not on Smoke's channel, I think. It was on different channel. Check, hello, welcome. We find something in this 20 minutes. Or was it on Lappy's channel? After a raid or something? I'm not sure. Really not sure. Some guys here. Yeah, there's one. There's one red. What? What's up? Playing game? Checking out how the mechanics work here. I played this game a long time. Not. It was not a shredder. Where you were playing. 17 minutes, I don't have time to explore everything. But let's go in this direction. There's a symbol. Maybe there's a red. Roboter. What looks that this a drill ship here? Oh shit. He already has a smelter, of course. We cannot open this door. I don't have any ammunition, no! Yep. No ammunition more. No. Cheat. That's not good. Next time I should be better prepared. But I have the idea how this game works and can progress. It's the most important stuff. Maybe I should craft more bullets. Bullets melt all this stuff. I need coal for that. Okay. Things, okay. What black powder? Time flies when you have fun. Take items. Okay, now we have enough. Other stuff I put maybe here. All the crap that I cannot use it now. Yeah. There's a locker, there's a locker. It's also war. Okay, anyway, let's go to the underground. Then save, boom, save and quit. Nice game. I have to play it again, maybe with multiplayer, maybe not, we will see. Yeah. Exit that.